And then the weather.
The weather was
beneath September.
And was that good?
It was glorious. And you were outside with your bare feet and your, the tar was sticking to your soles of your feet. Your mother wouldn't give you butter to rub on them.
To get your granny, get the butter. Then we had an offer brought Glen, where we all went, didn't we?
And why?
Barbotha Glen, it was lovely. All the houses are built on it now, Raina, but you can still see the water that we all paddle in. And the boys used to make a dam so they would learn us to swim. And the mothers would come down with the men would thing with a fire, and the women would come down and cook dinner and everything for everybody. Doing the Glen. Spent a whole day doing there. On a hill.
But that's what I'm saying, that's what you're doing. I mean, we were the same.
On a hill.
Like there, I mean, there, I think you're just repeating what you've been doing out, but you know.
Aye. And you're quite content. I suppose it was just cheap pieces and jam.
19 to 10, that's what it was.
That's what it was, aye. And you would play roller polo down the hill and at the water and get your feet down, and those were the days.
Yeah.